Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about rectangle command, how to use rectangle command and how to use rectangle shortcut command. They are very useful for working in 2D drawing creation, 2D drawing development. So when how to do the work from this is a 2D drafting work, so today I will discuss about rectangle command. Okay, so right here enter now show this here circle, different types of circle available, and look at this here the rectangle. If you select the rectangle here and click from how to rectangle distance provide in first coordinate, so first of all click the rectangle and enter the D, click and enter. They are asking the first length is means first direction, first area. So this is called to horizontal distance. So horizontal distance I will provide the 15 mm. When I provide the 15 mm and enter, then they are asking second direction, it means y-axis. So I will provide the y-axis is 20 mm. Then again enter. So look here, our rectangle is create from first coordinate. So this is the first step of rectangle creation. When again I will show you this is rectangle here, and I deleted. This is our rectangle command under the draw template, draw module. So when I select this rectangle here and start from any point, so start this point. First of all I will click D enter, then provide the distance, particular distance I will provide 15 mm. Then again asking the second direction y-axis, so again provide the 20 mm. Then again enter. If look at this create, then click this area, so make the rectangle here. And second, how to create the shortcut rectangle key. This is the use of command here, but how to use shortcut rectangle. So when you click the REC, if you click the REC, then called rectangle here, then directly click the enter and apply the rectangle. And same process, I will provide the D enter and provide the distance, and also enter, then again provide the distance. So same process of create the rectangle also. It is very easy from work in a rectangle in this background. Then I will again use rectangle REC shortcut key, enter, and start from this here, and go to D enter and provide the distance, and also provide the distance and enter. Look at this, create the rectangle. So today I will discuss about how to create the rectangle. There are two ways of working. First, direct click on rectangle in draw command, and second thing is how to use shortcut key in rectangle command. So today has complete. Thank you.